Praise be Jesus Christ. I want to talk about the greatness of Saint Joseph, but first I want to highlight that his marriage was made in heaven. Check this out. An angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream saying, Joseph, son of David, do not fear to take Mary, your wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord has spoken by the prophet. So definitely a marriage made in heaven. Now, the greatness of Saint Joseph is somewhat related to this. Saint Joseph was the spouse of the Blessed Virgin Mary. And in marriage, there's a sharing of goods. And in marriage, there's meant to be a complementarity. Ideally, in marriage, you have two people who complement each other well, who are somewhat at the same level, who can relate to each other in most things. And so with the marriage of our Blessed Mother and Saint Joseph, you have two people who complement each other well and who can relate to each other at so many levels, but especially in the level of the spirit. Spiritually, you can say they somewhat complemented each other. We know that the Blessed Virgin Mary, she's at a whole other level. She's the Immaculate Conception. She's at a whole other level. But I think we can say that Saint Joseph was somewhat at her level spiritually. Again, she's at a whole other level, but Joseph was given to her to help her, to walk with her in faith, just like another person who would have been somewhat at the Blessed Virgin Mary's level was the beloved disciple John, who wrote the fourth gospel, who took Mary into his home. And again, the idea is he would have been able to relate with her at a spiritual level. She, again, is at a whole other level, but the beloved disciple John would have been somewhat at her level so that she could have someone to relate to speak of the things of God with. And so Saint Joseph, great saint, the year of Saint Joseph ends on December 8th. I hope you've had an opportunity to consecrate yourself to Saint Joseph, entrust yourself to Saint Joseph. If you haven't, you still have a few more weeks. Make sure to make your entrustment to Saint Joseph. I wrote a little book on entrustment to Saint Joseph. It's available on Amazon. Pick it up if you haven't done so already. And Saint Joseph, pray for us. Viva Cristo Rey.